We're at ICAST 2015 looking at some of the cool new things released at the show. That brought me over to the Northland Fishing Tackle booth, and we are looking at some of the new flies that they are releasing at the show. And I've got Kyle here. Kyle, tell us a little bit about these flies.
What we have here is the tungsten larva fly. So with tungsten, it's a dense lead for heavier, faster drops to get down to the panfish or wherever you might be fishing for. It's coupled with hand-tied hackle to mimic an underwater insect. So you can, you know, put on a piece of plastic, you can put on live bait, a wax worm, whatever it might be. This is a great bait for getting down to the panfish quick. You know, if you're fishing for crappies in, say, 20 feet of water and you're in a 30-foot hole, it's going to get you down to the panfish quick and you'll catch them.
Yeah, that's a really cool thing, and there's a lot of times in winter where we're fishing in that deep water and you need to get there, because if you don't, those perch at the top are going to take your bait.
That's right, yep.
If people want to find more information, we're going to go to check these out online.
They can go to northlandtackle.com, otherwise use our hashtag TeamNorthlandTackle, and you'll find more information on the tungsten larva fly.
That sounds great. We are at ICAST 2015.